beautiful Louisiana rain. Ain't that nice?
It's like a free car wash out here. The way it is.
About the same as the hurricane. Look, it's coming down a sheet. It's raining in Louisiana.
We get just about every other day. Cool, huh? Thunder and lightning and... Well, goddamn, put your hand above your head holding a golf club. That's what you want to do. See, the doggy bowls or the doggy waters get filled automatically. He's a happy dog down there. Hot dog.
Look what JB done found in the back of the refrigerator. That's that sausage I made about 6 months ago. And there's a green bean come out of there. You got some spicy mustard over here. The sausage got ice crystals on it. We're going to let it thaw out just a little bit. And have us a little tasty.
After 6 months of aging, or however long it's been.
So here we go, boy. We got some Girl Scout cookies. See from that little box right there? Dipped them in that hot mustard sauce. Oh, gum. Got some world's finest chocolates right here. Almond flavored.
Or almond. Yum.
Oh shit, I forgot to dip them in the mustard sauce. We'll get to that in a minute. Boy, this looks hype. Oh, good God. That's fine, boy. I mean, fine eating. A little corn chip. Huh. Alright. Let's take a little bit of the sausage and put it in the Cajun mustard. Put it on a chip. Girl Scout cookie. Cajun mustard. On top of the sausage. And a green bean. Cajun sandwich. That's good, boy.